the Jedi are romanticized, deified. But if you strip away the myth and look at the deeds, the legacy of the Jedi is failure. Hypocrisy, hubris. At the height of their powers, they allowed Darth Sidious to rise, create the Empire, and wipe them out. It was a Jedi Master who was responsible for the training and creation of Darth Vader.
Something inside me has always been there. But now it's awake. And I'm afraid.
Let the past die. Kill it if you have to. That's the only way to become what you're meant to be.
Jedi.